Jonathan Nobles. Jonathan Nobles was convicted of killing two women in 1986, and he was sentenced to the death penalty. During his time in prison, Nobles had become a devout Christian and spent about 12 years in prison before he was executed in 98. His Last Supper was literally the Last Supper from the Bible, as he requested the Holy Communion, which consisted of bread and wine.